Wait.
Hold on. I just wanna do that.
Take off your shirt.
You fast?
Sky.
Sky. Okay, all right, okay, okay.
How bad is it?
Yeah, annoyingly bad. Andreas is back to this fight to first blood kick.
It's low. Even for him.
It's fine. I'm fine.
Have you heard anything about Silva's trial in Solaria? I mean, there's supposed to be news soon, right?
I don't know. I don't care.
Messy hair, short breath, empty sweet. Looks like clumsy vanilla sex is on the menu this afternoon. Unless, snore, you're waiting for marriage.
What does Rosalind want? I'm assuming she sent her little helper because she wants something.
I am not Rosalind's little helper.
So you're telling me she doesn't want to see me?
She has a message.
This is where you grew up. So little kid Sky just, what, he spent his life just frolicking in this wondrousness?
Well, he didn't frolic.
Well, you missed out. I love a frolic.
So do it. We're stuck on campus 24/7, Bloom. We can't even walk in the hallways unless they say so. Go frolic.
Sky, there are horses here. They're like actual wild horses. Do you ever try to ride them?
There are horses. You don't know what's better than frolicking? I thought you were off doing some secret agent shit.
Me too. Rosalind has other ideas. Aisha and Flora are on it, so I have to just make sure that Rosalind doesn't try anything this... What? What?
You just look... Come believe you're my girlfriend.
It's a bit harsh.
Yeah, I know. I know. But I finally feel like my own person. I was free. And now he's back.
Don't you think he's just looking out for you? Worried that Andreas wouldn't be the person you needed.
So he scared him away? Andreas has barely said anything to me since the banquet. Right when I was starting to get him.
I don't think that Andreas's mood has anything to do with you and Silva.
Meaning why?
If there's anything I've learned from working with Rosalind is that things are just more complicated than they seem.
That does sound like Rosalind.
You know what?
What?
I think you're right. I think we need to just let loose.
Let loose?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I can't let loose. Mm-hmm.
I'm so sorry. I should have come to you. I had to fight the Blood Witch, and I just...
Saved my life. I thought I had it, Bloom. You broke the connection, but it only lasted a second.
Do what you have to do. Please.
It's okay. It's okay.
It was too strong. Sebastian was too strong.
How's Andreas?
Silva's bringing his body back to the school. He was gonna kill Silva. I didn't have a choice.
I'm sorry.
I didn't have a choice.
How was training today?
I bailed. I wasn't really in the mood.
I think I have to offer Sebastian something, like a bribe.
What could you offer?
Other than the ability to annihilate the other world, I mean, maybe cool shoes.
And what about the book? The Blood Witch book. Remember when you went to my house to get the text?
Yes. Of course I remember that day.
Right, because of the mission. The only memorable thing that happened at my house that day. I guess the fire was a close second.
Seriously?
Why, did something else happen between us? I honestly, I can't remember.
It's a new world, it's a matrix.
Mm-hmm. It seems familiar. You might have to drop on everyone.
You can't keep ignoring what happened to Andreas by focusing on me.
Duty. Text you later. Okay? To be
loved by you. I should go.
Yeah.
I got this. I promise.
Didn't realize Aisha's snoring was that bad.
Oh, twist, it's me. I thought she could use a good night's sleep.
Isn't it dangerous for you to be out here alone, Bloom? With no magic?
I just didn't want to take the risk. If something happened when I was asleep, I'd...
Bloom.
Freeze. Sky.
I'm not scared of you, okay?
You should be. My emotions are what triggered this, Sky. And the way that I feel about you, I mean, I... What if we get in a fight, and what if I lost control? We really need to keep our distance.
Look, Bloom, I'm your boyfriend. If we can't even be in the same room together, how are we gonna...
I need to get some rest tonight. If I don't, Stella's gonna kill me tomorrow.
We'll figure this out after the tribunal. We can fix this. What happened?
It kind of died. It's a long story.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
We have to get everyone back to the suite.
What is that?
It's a conduit to the realm of darkness. Sebastian must have had enough magic from fairies to open it when he got to the school.
I thought that's why Sebastian wanted the dragon flame.
I did too at first. I think he really wanted it so that no one had enough magic to close it. But now I can.
And this? Just say it, Bloom. Just say it.
The only way to close it is on the other side.
What even is that?
I don't know.
Do you know what's on the other side?
You mean more than anything in the world to me.